Thank you so much, Gordon. Good evening, everyone. It's my honor and privilege to introduce Roy Warhurst, this year's recipient of the Lifetime Achievement Award, given by the Canadian Grand Masters Fiddling Association. Roy shared many wonderful stories about his life as a musician, composer, director, businessman, producer, and radio and television celebrity when my wife and I had the opportunity to visit with Roy and his wife Lynn at their home in Pincher Creek, Alberta. While listening to Roy, it is very evident that the connections he has made with people over the years has been very important to him. Roy's humble nature, incredible musical talent, and genuine integrity as a person have made him truly respected by all. Before we present video footage of Roy's life and career, I'd like to give a brief overview of the things you will see. Roy's love of music started early in his life when his uncle, who was going to serve during the war, asked him to look after his violin. Pictures include Roy as a youngster with his parents and brother. When Roy was 13 years old, he and his family moved to Surrey, British Columbia. This move afforded him many musical opportunities. As well as playing fiddle, in a few shots, you will see Roy playing stand-up bass. The video will show pictures of his time with the Rhythm Pals, the Fraser River Boys, and the radio show on CKNW. When Roy moved to Calgary, he played with Dick Siebert and the Sons of the Saddle, a band that went on to be featured on the CBC National Radio and Television Network shows. You'll also see photos of his significant involvement with the Calgary Stampede and the Calgary Tourism Association. You will recognize many country music legend names as well. There's a photo of Hugh Farr, a fiddler with the Sons of the Pioneers, who was a great inspiration to Roy. In 1989, Roy and his wife Lynn moved south to Tucson, Arizona, where Roy worked with the Sons of the Pioneers as their producer and band member. One wonderful photo is of Roy's mother surrounded by the Sons of the Pioneers. The video will start and conclude with clips of Roy with the Sons of the Pioneers performing at the Grand Ole Opry. Back 40 Ripoff, Cats Country, and Blackfoot Jam are just a few of the tunes composed by Roy that are so popular with fiddlers far and wide. Truly a man of talent and commitment to his music in so many ways, we are honored to have Roy Warhurst as this year's recipient of the Lifetime Achievement Award. Congratulations, Roy. Before we have you come on stage, let's take a look at the video.
The legendary Son of the Pioneer, Roger Farr.
Thank you. Thank you. Lifetime Achievement Award is something we really respect and revere, and we know, and undoubtedly, we're most deserving of it. Congratulations.
Back to Mr. Gorsko here, carrying on with the rest. Thank you so much.